This is how to install a T-post clip. You're gonna slide the short side around. Once you get it around, get your screwdriver through there. Twist it like that. And take pliers. Pinch the short side and roll it.